I hate to confess this, but I very rarely use arrays anymore. The generic list class is so easy. I don't have to think about how big it is. I just keep dumping things in and they keep managing the array for me. In this section, you learn how to do that, how to add things to a list, how to get them out of the list, and how to work with items in the list iterating through it. In the next section, we'll look deeper at sorting and searching the generic list class.